Green, an apocalyptic poem titled Darkness. Another poem by this author praised a heart whose love is innocent.
All right.
Yes, 10. For 10 points each, give these terms derived from the Greek word for horse. The name of this large sub-Saharan mammal means river horse in Greek. This structure, which is part of the brain's limbic system, is primarily responsible for memory consolidation. Horse races were often held at these classical stadiums, one of which was at the center of the Nika riots that broke out in Constantinople in AD 532. Hippodrome. Hippo was not. Yes. All right, also two. An early version of this program required dialing 2580 to obtain information via text message. Jamie Foxx hosts a TV show on which contestants listen to clips of songs and attempt to beat this app. Shazam. For 10. Diagrams of this type in two dimensions typically have pressure on the y-axis and temperature on the x-axis. For 10 points each, name these diagrams that show when a particular substance is a solid, liquid, or gas. At this point on a phase diagram, a substance exists in liquid, solid, and gaseous forms. On phase diagrams, this point usually ends the line separating the gas and liquid phases. For water, this point corresponds to about 647 Kelvin and 218 atmospheres of pressure. Answer? Critical. Also three. This bone's lesser trochanter is the insertion site for the psoas major and iliacus muscles, and its head forms a joint with the acetabulum. This bone, which by most measures is the strongest, for 10 points, strongest was the first word out there. This poet wrote about a little black thing among the snow in the chimney sweeper, for 10 points each, named this poet who included the lamb and the tiger in his songs of innocence and of experience. Blake wrote about the dark satanic mills of the Industrial Revolution in the poem, and did those speak in ancient time, in which the speaker claims that he will not cease from mental fight until this holy city is built in England. One of these flowers is destroyed by the invisible worm that flies in the night in a Blake poem about a sick one. In this city, a Soviet invasion ended Alexander Duchek's 15. According to Norse myth, earthquakes are caused by this god writhing in pain. For 10 points each, name this god who is bound and placed underneath a snake dripping poison as punishment for such crimes as engineering Baldur's death. Loki will eventually be freed prior to this apocalyptic event in which most of the Norse gods will die. In a tale from the prose Edda, Loki loses an eating contest on being called Logi, which in actuality is the personified form of this phenomenon. Yes, 30. Also, 5. This substance is deemed the great invention of our time at the start of Gabriel Garcia Marquez's novel, Ice. 15. For 10 points each, answer these questions about territories governed by international organizations. Between 1920 and 1939, the Free City of Danzig was governed by this now defunct international organization established after World War I. This Asian country, once governed by Pol Pot, was ruled by a United Nations transitional authority between February 1992 and May 1993. The western portion of this island, the second largest in the world, was governed by the United Nations for a brief period in the early 1960s before being annexed by Indonesia. Also, 6. Performing this kind of reaction on ammonia yields nitric acid in the Ostwald process. This kind of reaction occurs at the end of. Pencil and paper ready for your bonus. For 10 points each, answer these questions about the function y equals 5 times the sine of 6x. What is the absolute maximum value for y? This is also the amplitude of the function.
Pi.
What is the period of the function, given that the period of y equals the sine of x is 2 pi?
Pi 3.
What is the first derivative with respect to x of the function? You have 10 seconds. A character with this first name is tormented by Chris Harbinson and Sue Snell. Another girl with this name meets Charles Drouet on a train leaving Wisconsin. For 10 points, give this name of a sister in a Theodore Dreiser. Mm-hmm. 10 points there. For 10 points each, name these women of the American West. This woman, who was born Phoebe Ann Mosey, was a star of Buffalo Bill's Wild West show due to her skills as a sharpshooter. Buffalo Bill's show also featured a frontier woman known by this first name preceded by the word calamity.
Jane.
This woman who published a newsletter called The Smasher's Mail violently opposed the sale of alcohol, often while wielding a hatchet.
Jane.
Also, eight. A woman in this opera sings about people staring at her when she walks down the street in the aria Quando Bimbo or Musetta's Waltz. In this opera, Rodolfo falls in love with her.
Love.
10. A portion of Carl Orff's Carmina Burana describes one of these animals being roasted alive. For 10 points each, name this bird, white and black varieties of which appear in a Peter Tchaikovsky ballet, partially named for them.
Swan.
This composer of Valse Triste included a depiction of the swan of Tuonela in his Lemminkainen suite. The swan is one of several creatures evoked in this suite by Camille Saint-Saëns.
Carnival.
This man's vice president, Richard Mentor Johnson, claimed to have killed Tecumseh. This leader of the Albany Regency.
Thank you.
15. Any two consecutive angles in a parallelogram must have this property. For 10 points each, give this term for two angles whose measures add up to 180 degrees.
Different.
On the other hand, two opposite angles in a parallelogram must have this property. This term refers to any quadrilateral whose opposite angles are supplementary. It must be possible to circumscribe a circle around such a quadrilateral.
Cyclic. Different.
Yes. Toss of 10. Thomas H. Huxley was called this man's. 15. Thomas More, who served as this king's Lord Chancellor, was executed in 1535. For 10 points each, name this English king who had six wives.
Henry.
After Henry IV, Catherine of Aragon, he married this woman who gave birth to the future Queen Elizabeth before being executed for treason.
Bowen.
Henry's third wife was this woman who died shortly after giving birth to the future King Edward VI.
James.
Different. James. Yes. 395 to zip
at half. Could we get a buzzer check just to make sure?
Close.
Yeah.
You might get it in a second. All right, rolling on. Here we go. We got it right where we want, right? All right, Tulsa 11. In the Catholic Church, this sacrament is closed, meaning it is available only to those who have been baptized. No. Yes. 15. For 10 points each, name these dragons from young adult literature. This dragon bonds with Aragorn after she hatches from a blue egg he finds in the wilderness. This antagonist of the Hobbit drove the dwarves from the kingdom of Erebor. He is ultimately killed by Bard the Bowman. This Norwegian ridgeback, hatched by Hagrid in Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone, was named when she was thought to be a male dragon, but Charlie Weasley reports that she is a female. Answer. Norberta. Titled The Embarkation for Sithera, a shoe flies away from a woman who lets a man pick. 15. This architect designed the rotunda at the University of Virginia for 10 points each. Named this architect, who also wrote the Declaration of Independence and served as the third U.S. president. Thomas Jefferson designed this plantation estate, which he owned on land. Jefferson's architecture was inspired by this Italian Renaissance architect of the Villa Rotunda. This man wrote the four books of architecture. Also 13. This author considered that one talent which is death to hide in a sonnet beginning when I consider how my light is spent. Okay, no. Which contains this author's reflections on his own blindness. In a 15. In August 2017, the Department of Justice confirmed it was investigating complaints that Harvard discriminated against this demographic in admissions. For 10 points each, name this broad racial demographic who tend to be overrepresented at elite colleges compared to their U.S. population share.
No, Asian Americans.
Yep. Asian Americans are often seen as being disadvantaged by this alliteratively named policy, which also gives preference to underrepresented minorities in college admissions. In 2013, the Supreme Court ruled that an appellate court failed to apply strict scrutiny in Abigail Fisher's suit over this state school's affirmative action policies. Yes. Also, number 14. This politician outlined five principles of peaceful coexistence between his country and China. He ordered the annexation of Goa. The story by this author was inspired by an incident in which the SS Commodore sank. For 10 points each, name this author whose story, The Open Boat, begins with the line, "None of them knew the color of the sky." The Stephen Crane novel set during the Civil War centers on young soldier Henry Fleming. The narrator of The Red Badge of Courage notes that Henry Fleming seemed as if he were about to deliver a philippic after the death of this man who is twice called the Spectral Soldier. Jim Conklin. Toss up 15. For a spinning object, this quantity equals the angular momentum squared divided by twice the moment of inertia. Similarly, for a translation, this value is momentum squared over 2 times mass. As an object falls, potential energy is converted into. That is correct. For 10 points each, answer the following about the early history of China. The first Chinese cities were built in the valley of this river, whose colorful name derives from the soil it carries. This legendary first dynasty of China was founded by Yu the Great, who built canals to control the Yellow River's floods. It's XIA, Xia. Many written records from the Shang dynasty, which followed the Xia, come from oracle bones, which were typically made from either the scapulae of oxen or the shells of these reptiles. Toss-up. This author wrote about 6 people who deliver soliloquies recalling their friend Percival in an experimental novel titled The Waves. The veteran Septimus Smith. Fictitious forces. Fictitious forces arise in this kind of reference frame, which is accelerating relative to a Galilean reference frame.
Inertial reference.
non-inertial reference frame. This fictitious force named for a French scientist causes an apparent deflection of objects moving in a rotating reference frame. This fictitious force is the apparent outward push on a body in a rotating reference frame. It is used in a similarly named spinning device. Yes, 20. In this country, the Guardian Council vets political candidates for the legislature called the Majlis. The rule of the jurists was proclaimed in this country after a 1979 revolution. Yes, 10. For 10 points each, answer the following about literary depictions of Russian prison camps. Raskolnikov is sentenced to 8 years of servitude in a Siberian prison camp at the end of this novel by Fyodor Dostoevsky. In the 1980s, this author of the play Three Sisters wrote an expose of a brutal prison camp on the island of Sakhalin. Alexander Solzhenitsyn depicted a Soviet gulag in a novel titled for One Day in the Life of This Man. Also, 18. Lamin proteins support the structure of this organelle. Important. That's 15. Bonus over here. This politician claimed to be taking a higher ground when he claimed that slavery was a positive good. For 10 points each, name this politician who became first vice president to resign when he did so in 1832. Calvin was part of a group of influential statesmen known as the Great Triumvirate, which also included this man from Kentucky who was a founder of the Whig Party. The other member of the Great Triumvirate was this New England politician who served as Secretary of State under three different presidents. 20. In 2011, this country began construction of the Grand Renaissance Dam. Amharic is the main language of this most populous landlocked country in the world. Until the early... Until the early 1990s, it controlled Eritrea, for 10 points named as African country whose capital is Addis Ababa. Here's your bonus. This film's protagonist is variously known as Little, Black, and Sharon. For 10 points each, name this 2016 film about the coming of age of a gay black man in Miami.
Moonlight.
It is. Moonlight was directed by this man who also directed Medicine for Melancholy. Barry Jenkins. Moonlight won the Academy Award in this category after a flub in which the Oscar was briefly awarded to La La Land by accident. Best Picture.
Oh, yeah.
That too. 10 on that bonus. Here is toss up last. Eating establishments in this city include A Taste of Serbia, which is located at the South Street Squid Court, and the Lard Lab Donut Shop. Residents of this city often drink Duff beer. Springfield's correct.
What is that?
The last bonus is yours. This psychologist proposed that people use behavioral, symbolic, and operational schematics. For 10 points each, name this developmental psychologist who theorized 4 stages of development in children. Piaget studied the development of this cognitive ability regarding objects in infants during the sensory motor stage. It is the ability to know that something exists even when it cannot be observed. In Piaget's reflex schema stage, this sense is blurred, meaning that infants have trouble telling when objects disappear. Final is 685 to 40.